Hi guys, here are two vintage Tritium cameras I did receive today. I got them from eBay at a very, very little price. It was 10 euros each, from plus shipping from Germany. So I did find an eBay seller with several of old vintage cameras at very, very little price, and I'm quite happy with it. I have another bid coming right now for a big Ikegami one. So this is an this one is a camera header only. It is an Ampex CVC 3A. In fact, it is a remake of a Sony. Sony did do exactly the same with another name. So it is a professional camera header, Tritube, of course. You have here the shoulder mount controls, the lens mount with filters you can select, the big mounting for viewfinder, I believe, very special one. Here is the other side. The back side is for mounting either studio adapter or Betamax recorder. I have no studio adapter for it at this time. Maybe I will have one later. They came up pretty cheap onto eBay. So the great thing with these cameras, it is the old electronics. It is electronics inside, very beautiful stuff. So this one is a quite rare one. It is a JVC Kawai 1950. In fact, you can find absolutely no info about it onto internet, onto the web. It is really, really a rare piece of equipment. So I did believe it was a monotube camera, but not. It is a tritube, and there is three tubes in a line arrangement inside. It is very unusual because most tritube cameras have one straight tube, one going up and one going down. It is regular way to mount them, but this one have three parallel tubes and a big prism assembly. So it is really something unusual. I'm quite happy with it because it is a rare piece of equipment. So there is a removable lens filter assembly. And the weird thing is that it has a screw-on mounting, so as old CCTV cameras. And there is a little window opening to the prism, so it is quite unusual. It was made in 1982, this one. So here is the other side. So it looks like almost a cheap camera, but it is a professional tritube one. And the body is plastic, but inside all the optical mounts is completely die-cast aluminium on a very good quality. So here is the back side. You have a mounting here for battery, maybe. You have a camera output plug to VCR and the regular XLR input plug. So I did not try it yet to power it. It may be quite easy this one to do, so I will probably try it. But I have no lens, I think, to mount on it. I have to check if I have a lens or not. I may have some CCTV camera lens somewhere, but I am not sure of it. So here it is. So this one is really unusual one. This one can be found quite easily, but usually when you say MPEX, it means big money. So I was happy to get it for 10 euros. So I have another camera coming from the US, red JVC vintage one. So it will be also a beautiful piece of kit. And I'm completing my broadcast camera collection because it is cool stuff. You can get pretty cheap, in fact, when you search well on eBay. And it is really good quality equipment. This is entirely in magnesium. on really, really nice construction inside. So thanks for watching. I may do some other videos with showing the inside of some cameras. Bye bye.